We've laid down some, you know, nice piano and some gorgeous acoustic. The lovely Ali Barter doing vocals. She's an amazing singer. You know, another little trick up our sleeve to really send it to that emotional land is we've got a bit of a string quartet coming in later, and hopefully, you know, that really adds to the song. We're pretty excited to sit back and watch those guys do it, fiddle and cello and double bass and all sorts of, you know, cool string instruments.
Every now and again, I still listen to the original demo, Tom singing on the piano. Yeah, wow, that's got so much feeling and meaning to it. So, you know, hopefully we catch a bit of that again.
Gone For Us, without doubt, is our most personal song. A few years back, my old man was diagnosed with dementia and Alzheimer's, and when I was explaining this to Jeremy, he knows my old man, he's got his own reasons of why, you know, we wrote the song as well.
I guess I started to think about my old man as well. You know, he passed away when I was 19, so I started to think, oh, well, you know, my dad's been gone such a long time. And then all of a sudden just had these great ideas for the song, you know, hear some words, you know.
I don't know, maybe it was a little bit like a counselling session, and it, you know, no matter how long someone's gone, you still miss them, and we felt that everyone could relate to that, you know. Yeah. And it's always those little things that you miss the most. Yeah, we really believe that there's something special about the song, but, you know, as I said, going back to this stripped back acoustic version just gives a lot of people just another little option, you know, if they want to just kick back, have a wine, think about the good times. The bad times.
It only ever flows one way. The hardest part is waking up to all the little things I took for granted before you went.